Bună ziua, domnule Hamal, felicitări pentru el. Dorim să știm, din punct de vedere al antrenorului, portarul la echipa națională, cum ați gândit începutul acesta de campionat?
So far it has been very positive, of course, with 3 victories out of 3 games, it's important. It makes it easier to keep on fighting, because this is a long tournament, and if you win the matches, the spirit is higher and the attitude is, the player's mind is more open to keep working and correct all the lot of small issues that we have to correct for the next matches.
How did you plan for the championship?
Well, we are always thinking on a game-by-game basis, so we analyze every match independently, so we are not looking. So we go pass to pass, like slowly. So and according to the characteristics of our players and looking at the opponent, we decide the way to play and the players to line up, which we think they are best in order to win the match.
A fost o presiune în plus pentru meciul cu Slovenia, care a luat 21% procentaj pentru meciul cu Spania, din punct de vedere al portarilor?
Was there an extra pressure in the first game with a small percentage of saves from the shot going to the match in Spain?
No, not at all. Every match is a different story, and this is what I try to tell the goalkeepers, to explain the goalkeepers. We will not be able. Nobody is able to play well all the matches in our championship. Absolutely nobody. So what we have to look at is to try to be as consistent as possible all throughout the tournament. And in the case of a goalkeeper, the most important ball is the one that is coming next, not what happened before. So if you are not able to think on that, to concentrate on that, you have a problem. I think this is the way we have to do it, match by match, play by play, and so in this way.
În viitoarele două meciuri, cu Angola și cu Franța, decidem locul 2, cel puțin în grupă, mâine. Din punctul dumneavoastră de vedere, există mâine o alternanță între cele două borderițe?
The next two games will decide the final standings in the group. From your point of view,
va avea o alternanță în meciul cu Angola?
Will you alternate the goalkeepers for the Angola match?
No, we will play with the goalkeeper that we think it's most suitable, and depending, we take into consideration several things, and then we take the decision. So, but it's, as I said, we are not looking ahead. It's every match that only matters the next opponent. But I think it's important that until now both goalkeepers are hungry. This is what I am asking from them, to be hungry, to go with a lot of passion to every match, to go with self-confidence, and this is not easy when you are so young in a world championship. And I must say that until now, I'm happy about that.
Și o ultimă întrebare pentru dumneavoastră, referitoare la faptul în care România are în spate și un cameraman, un analist video, foarte puțină lume știe. Mi-aș dori să-mi spuneți câteva cuvinte de colaborarea pe care o aveți în pregătirea jocurilor cu portarii cu domnul Radu Chierici.
Of course, this is a very important collaboration. Domnul Chierici is doing a great job because I ask him exactly, I ask him to make the cuts exactly as I want. And this helps me a lot and saves me a lot of time when I have my meetings, my video sessions with the goalkeepers, of course. And this sense of message that the collaboration is very
important. Also, chess.
Thank you.
Thank you.